this year, me and Fenasosa decided to do a partnership. I'll help the bike park with trail design, and I'll be involved in building trail as well for the next couple of years. It's a cool opportunity because they're super flexible. It's a good place to ride in winter time. As far as the build, we had a solid crew this year. I worked together with Aloise Adamo from France, Christophe Lansens from Belgium, and then Red Bell from Belgium came to help a couple of days, and then we had the Fenasosa locals. So we've been working 3 to 4 months, I think, maybe 3.5. Yeah, it's a super fun place to ride. And as far as the build, we've been building a ton of new stuff, some secret stuff, some creative features, some fast stuff, some big stuff, public stuff for the park. It's designed to ride together with friends and just do trains, overtake. It leaves a lot of room for progression at different levels, and I love being there.
Are you sure? What?